Understanding Test Screening, a guide for English language learners. Hello, everyone. Today, we're diving into a fascinating topic that's often heard in the world of movies and television: test screening. Whether you're a film enthusiast or simply curious about English phrases, this video is for you. Let's explore what test screening means, its significance, and some interesting facts about it. Test screening is a term used primarily in the film industry. It refers to the process where a movie or TV show is shown to a select audience before it is officially released to the public. The key purpose of this screening is to gather feedback from viewers. This feedback can relate to various aspects of the film, such as the storyline, characters, pacing, and overall enjoyment. Film studios use this information to make final adjustments, aiming to improve the movie's chances of success. Test screenings play a crucial role in the filmmaking process. They provide valuable insights to filmmakers and producers about how their work is perceived by an audience. This stage can lead to significant changes in the movie, such as editing scenes, altering dialogues, or even changing the ending. It's a step that helps ensure the film resonates well with its intended audience, thereby increasing its potential for success both critically and commercially. A test screening is usually organized by inviting a group of people who represent the movie's target audience. These viewers watch the film in a controlled environment and are often asked to fill out a questionnaire afterward. Their feedback is then analyzed to identify common likes and dislikes. Sometimes, there might even be a discussion session after the screening, where viewers can openly talk about their thoughts and opinions. We hope this video has shed light on the intriguing concept of test screenings in the film industry. Understanding such phrases not only enriches your English vocabulary but also gives you a glimpse into the behind-the-scenes world of movies. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more insightful English language content.